Woohoo, everybody. It's time again for my overly long quarterly stats update. Woohoo! So let's get to it. So my writing timers were pretty popular in the last 90 days. I still have a huge amount of external access thanks to posting videos in my stories, playlist writing timers. Oh, Google search is a great external source as well, a big external source. Sentence starter, ThinkSpot, yes. This definitely went up because of the timers. People tend to watch the whole timer, so this influenced my rating a lot. I didn't expect this, that my playlist Onto Toastivia MMORPG is that popular. This means the elements at the end. I'm sorry, I still have it in a trim. And info cards, both are not successful at all. My YouTube stats reflect pretty accurately what I thought about my stats. I didn't invest much time into YouTube, especially not in the last month, because I started a new job and I concentrated more on other topics. The stats are influenced by the popularity of my timers, and you can see pretty clearly that the other topics in my channel weren't accessed much. Maybe we'll look at the last few videos. Yes, if you look here, these are the 10 most popular videos in the last 90 days, and only two of them I recorded in the last 90 days. This is this timer and my anniversary stream for Onto Toastivia MMORPG. Here's the list of my videos, and you see my vlogs. I haven't uploaded one in nearly a month, okay? There are around 20, 14, even 11 views. Boardstock is a bit higher with 35. This is an ATTV video, and even this only get 21 views. Wow. Little animation for ATTV got 40 views. Not bad. So we are already here's the last numbers galore. Alright. Wow. That aren't many videos for 3 months. Yeah, but like I said, YouTube just wasn't my priority in the last 3 months. And I think in future it won't be a priority as well for the next 3 months. There will be NaNoWriMo in November and I will participate. Last year I did make some NaNoWriMo vlogs, but it stressed me out, so maybe I will make one huge NaNoWriMo vlog for all of the month with just few short updates. Is this likes or is this followers? Let's do the higher one. I just looked at my group. Last active 1 year ago. Oh no. Okay. Just that you can see my pretty new header. I kind of like it. It's a bit heavy on the chicken side, but yeah, maybe I'm a bit heavy on the chicken side of life. Twitter. I thought I would do more follower catching on Twitter, but I did one big give me followers, author, writer's lift thingy, but then lost motivation. So, but it did grow quite a bit. Now we're on Reddit. Didn't do much on Reddit, but I thought I'd do more. Well, but there was a great little, not little, there was a great review on Reddit. I made a separate video for it where I celebrated it. I think Reddit went great. Even not on my account, but on Reddit in total. Instagram. I posted a bit on Instagram, and a bit means 4 pictures. But hey, it's four posts more than before. Oh, it's even more than 4 posts. I didn't do anything on Pinterest. I was at 21 Patreons, which was my highest yet, but I lost one, so, but it's the beginning of the month, so maybe I get a few. No, I lost one more. I just said that I've got 20. Well, thanks to all my Patreons who are still following me. Let's see who has gone. Oh, he deleted it at the beginning of the month. That's unusual, but well. I believe it counts for the whole month though, but I'm not sure, but well. Should I still count the posts? Is it relevant? What's up with October? Okay, maybe they haven't processed all the funds yet for October. But it looks quite good. It's up to a higher standard than the pre-COVID time, so that's good as well. Yeah, in August, one of my longest pledge Patreons left me, and he still is a personal friend, and there are some people who joined him, so we have a high amount of deleted pledges, but in September we have a slight pledge growth, and so my last deleted pledge counts for September as well. Maybe because he is in a other time zone, it counts as October for me. I don't know, but yeah, still looks fine even now. So it can just grow, I believe. Ooh, nice. Only 16 for... I don't understand this. Oh, wow. Oh, I failed my goals pretty hard. Oh, well. Well, well, well. We go over my goals and the reality in the end. What bad? Much more engagement than usual, I think. Oh, wow. I have to look at chapter... I don't know what chapter it is. But part 109. This crew, I believe. Oh, my African readership crew as well. Not bad. Actually pretty good. Okay, I haven't looked whether my ranking in Toaster has sunken. My well-being for the next few days is dependent on having a number one toaster rating. Yes. What pet knows what's important to me? Let's see all rankings. Pretty good in virtual realities, pretty good in video games, pretty good in slice of life. Great, great, very great. Wow, wonderful, most excellent, fabulous. Ta-da. So I've got a bit of growth, but really only a bit. Not as much as the last quarter. And my ranking sank dramatically. Well, let's look at those strange stats. Ah, yes, this doesn't look good. India, Germany, United Kingdom, France, United States, Canada, unknown, many males, not many females. Oh well. So I summarize web novel, yes, a bit of growth, but not as much as I wanted or even expected, but still growth, but decrease in popularity. If you look at the platform in its entirety, Scribbly Hubby. ScribbleHub looks pretty constant. I've got here a growth about 20k here, 20k here, 60 there, 60 hearts, over 300, nearly 400, slight increase in rating. Yeah, pretty good, pretty good, pretty stable. Royal Roads. My rank sank. My rank sank. Rank sank. I mean, my rank decreased. I was in the 400s the last time, and now I'm 500. Oh, that's pretty bad. I believe when I'm in the 500, I'm not in one of those reading thingy, like in Popular This Week, I believe. I won't be in this category. Okay, maybe I've got just a weak. Rank, sank rank in a weak. Over 1,000 pages. This is mildly interesting. I've got around the same increase in views than last quarter, a bit more than 100,000, but I didn't convert them in followers. Here I've got over 100 followers more. And here quite a bit under 100. The same with favorites. Around 60, exactly 60. And here around 40. Ratings 50. More like 30, a bit over 30. Okay. And the comments are less than before as well. That's not good. That's not good. I still have a bit of growth. Yeah, that's fine. But like you can see, no, it's not that the growth is declining. Here's around 110. Here's a bit more. Only the last quarter is a decline in views, in followers. Strange. I thought I could convert more views into followers. I thought my problem is that I don't get enough views, but my views are alrighty. I just can't convert them into readers. So that's a bit depressing. Now we are at Redbubble, and you can see that July was my high point, and now it's practically nothing. Because I sold mostly masks, so now everybody has a mask. And I hope this will sink further, because I hope people won't need masks anymore. But maybe with winter it will rise again. Okay, so my visitors were strong, but I couldn't, not strong, but stronger than my sales. So I couldn't convert them into buying my masks. Now we are at Threadless. I've got $18 in pending. Leopard bottle. I don't even know what this is, but I know it's one of my so ugly that it's good kind of designs. Oh, okay. Yeah, those shoes are great. I want them. I can't see when there is a payment or a sale. So this is a very shitty earnings page. I would say I just do the paid today. Now we are at my homepage, joaninjahand.com. Twitter? Maybe I did something on post on Twitter. Let's click through the month September, August, July. Maybe because I posted it on Discord. Now we are on Fiverr. So I've got 7 completed. That's lifetime. I didn't promote them because animations is one of the topics that I want to reduce in the next time. Not really reduce, but I won't promote it because now I've got a fixed job. It's not fixed job, it's a regular job. So let's see whether I reached my goals or not. YouTube views, no, I'm under it. Watch time, I'm over it. Subscribers, I'm over it. Viewers, 90 days. I'm under it. Top video under. Facebook under. Page over. Group, I mean, yeah, I shouldn't have to set as goal. Followers much under. Carmel under. So I marked green things which were important. So I replace them with bold. Subscribers just a bit under. I don't even know if I should Let's make this yellow. Patreon's much under, but I don't make this a strongly red. Patreon posts a bit over. No Wattpad, very important Wattpad goal. Web novel, that's, I mean, it's very near, but this isn't that near. I kind of feel that I do this a bit too arbitrary. Okay, and this is, if I round it, I have it, so good. A bit under, a bit over. So I haven't reached this important goal. I haven't reached this important goal, but it doesn't look too bad. I have reached this goal. Red bubble, I exceeded this goal. I very much did not reach many viewers on my homepage, and I haven't reached that as well. 12. Oh, I haven't this. I believe I did do this. 4, 7. I did a lot of animations, so I say, but I haven't counted them. A lot of free stuff as well. Okay, let's look. Oh, it's pretty mixed, I would say. A bit more red than green, maybe, but pretty equal. But the important stuff is more red than green. Yeah, but I set this too high. Okay, this wasn't too high. I set the Patreon stuff too high. I believe my next prediction, not prediction, but my next thingy, I will still prioritize them high, but 25 might be more realistic. And here, let's say 100. It's around 50, so we go here with 180 posts. Oh, I did some, well, let's make 175. So not very smart for me to start in the middle. Let's make this smaller, that I know what I'm speaking about. Instagram, yeah, we leave it like this. Instagram is, but Instagram is not important for me. I want to do more posts. Let's say I want to do so, but followers are not important to me. Let's start from the top. YouTube is not important to me anymore. For the next 3 months at least. Facebook is not important. Twitty, I want to raise my Twitter followers. So, but let's do it more realistically. And I want to do more Reddit. Toaster, yes. And it's very important. And this was important as well. So, web novel, I've got around, yeah, let's say another 100,000 more. Collections, do I aim too low if I say 350? I mean, I've got here 45 growth. Power ranking, let's aim low here. And I want to be back in the top 1,000. Scribbly, scrubbly, scribbly. Yeah, let's go for 100,000. Readers. I mean, I know that I can't reach 450. Not if I look at my grows. I mean, it all depends a bit what I do for NaNoWriMo. One option is to write Antitosia MMORPG, and I have a plan what I can do with all the chapters. That is, one, increase my Patreon chapters, two, do 1 week every day a post thingy to get it on trending. That might be the best idea, or I don't know. Or don't write anti-toasts and write 1 hour apocalypse. Yeah, the next book I can't pronounce. 1 hour apocalypse, but it's only the project title, so. I've got very good feedback from my critique group for the first few chapters, and I believe the first few chapters are strong, but I think the whole story is missing something. So I don't have a strong middle, and I have a really weak ending. So, but the beginning and the concept is strong. Yeah, so I'm not sure about this, because would I post it in the next 3 months? Maybe as kind of Christmas feature? Let's say I do this if I don't post 1 hour apocalypse. Yeah, let's pretend I don't post it and it's just the auntie numbers. So let's leave this high, because sometimes you should have high goals. Hearties, we do this a bit low, but it's engagement, but it isn't that important to me. So I want to reach 1,000, and I want to reach this. But this will be a bit low, so let's say something like this. Favorites, Redbubble, I don't expect anything really. Is it important to me? So I go extremely low, just that no, this isn't important to me either. Amount, I won't count them. Yeah, but it's not important to me, but I kind of want to do, let's say, 3 more, so 10. And earnings, alrighty. So that were my stats in beginning of October 2020. Thank you for watching and listening, and thanks especially to all my Patreons. May you grow and prosper. Live well and prosper, and see you. Bye bye.